focus is on cutting-edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses. Big
Tech. We are at Ramlila Maidan in New Delhi, and we can see there are thousands of teachers and principals gathered here to protest against the RT Act that was called in 2009, and the act supposed to be that unauthorized school should be shut down. And we will be talking to the teachers who are protesting right now. Ma'am, agar baat kare, ye jo protest ho raha hai pura, ye 2009 RT Act ke against ho raha hai, uske bare mein kya kehna chahiye?
आरटी एक्ट अच्छा है, बच्चों को एजुकेशन मिलनी चाहिए, लेकिन स्कूल्स की कॉस्ट के ऊपर नहीं. Especially independent privately schools, they are doing a lot for the children. The facilities we are giving so many, but we are not getting like charge for that. So schools should be allowed to charge according to the facilities given in the school. Like our school, Blooming Good School at Moga, whole school is AC, all the classes are, they have plasma, every child can use computers, we have language room and big like labs we are giving, and 36 sports are there, but we are not able to get charge for the things what we are providing. Parents always object about it, they say that perhaps we are charging more, but if you listen to the fees, what they are very economical, and you can't even think of paying salaries to the teachers. I'm really grateful to the chairman and the chairperson of the school. They are so many facilities on their own behalf.
If I talk about other than the charges, what can be the other problems we can face?
Main thing is like charges about the vans. We have to pay lots of things like taxes, insurance and per seat, and we have to get it pass every year, but we can't charge more. Vans are always run on loss, so that we should be allowed.
I'll talk to some teachers. What agar baat kare, teacher kaun hai? यहाँ पे आप बताएंगे, कोई इनमें से टीचर है कोई यहाँ पे? या टीचर्स है, तो टीचर्स की साइड से क्या आप क्या कहना चाहेंगे कि आरटी एक्ट?
यस, वी वांट टू सपोर्ट द स्कूल आल्सो एंड द चिल्ड्रन एज वेल. वी वांट दैट द चिल्ड्रन विल गेट मोर सक्सेस इन देयर लाइफ. ओनली दिस द मेन मोटिव इज दैट आवर्स फ्रॉम आवर साइड.
फ्रॉम व्हिच स्कूल यू आर?
आई एम फ्रॉम मोगा ब्लूमिंग बर्ड स्कूल.
So what if that RTI Act is passes and the school shutdowns? So you as a teacher, what will be the problem you'll be facing?
I don't think so. Is there any problem? We just want to give success to the child. For that, what we want to require, we try to give to do that for them.
So these are the teachers and principal who said we only want to provide the education to the students. We are here to support this cause. With cameraman Shaurya Srivastava, Prayesh Jhawar, 10 News Delhi.
Multiple management in order to cover all the children, in order to enable all the children to go to school. So there is scope for any number of good schools to come up in this country, and the government must welcome them. Instead of discouraging, government must encourage anyone who wants to educate children in this country. That's the first thing that I would like to place before you. 33% Dr. J.S.R. Subramanian Committee.